That's fun! Sometimes I'm extra awesome.
Whatever she's working on, I bet it can help me out.
Check that one off my list.
Find another way.
Call 911, it's a bomb!
area and see if I sense any. Gotta ditch this in some water. Faster! I can see the Daily Bugle headline now. Spider-Man, Glitterbug.
Had the bomb gone off at this busy time of day, fatalities would have been all but assured. Thanks to Spider-Man, there were none.
Just the image I want. This guy has a screw loose.
How do I feel? Great. I don't know what you injected me with, Doc, but you should bottle and sell it because I've never been better. And I know you're gonna say this is Crazy Cassidy talking. But I swear, I can hear whatever it is inside me, in my head. What does it say? It says, we're in this together. It says, it'll look out for me. We'll be inseparable, like best friends. Or family.
Some assistance.
Something bad's going down. Hurry! I can't hold it for long. Try not to choke me, okay? Midtown West's got Times Square. Destination for tourists and criminals.
Spidey used to help the cops. Haven't seen much of
the shaken victim said, if Spider-Man hadn't been there, I don't know what would have happened.
Turbo boost!
Wait!
Bad guys love Midtown West. Lots of tourists. I gotta keep them safe. I've been looking for this. You're just some skinny kid. You can't work under these conditions. Your breath reeks. Guys, but come on.
You're just some skinny kid.
You're going down hard, pal.
I can fly wings around you, punk.
No more fancy stuff.
Jail's a lot nicer now. The toilets have seats and everything.
Let's see how you do hand to hand.
Huh?
anything you want? Because she was wrong. Man, I was in the zone. Hey, unconscious bad guy, was I in the zone or what?
Never mind, let's fight!
Why can't they all be like that? Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
This is what happens when corruption starts to get exposed. First the task force, then Ravencroft. You mark my words. Wilson Fisk is next.
Yes!